Hey yo, what's up guys? It's your boy Black Nike's here, and I'm gonna be showing you guys how to do the glitched hoodies and jackets, skateboard, hat, and all that stuff. Go left sleeve. It only works on left sleeve, okay? So you have to do left sleeve. Go down to team logos, click on the plane, turn it to the right or left, it doesn't matter which, and make it as big as you can. Once you do that, press B, do not press A. Then you can go and pick whichever one you want. Some of them look better if you make it left, like that one that I have right now. If you push it left, it makes it look better, but better. Here, let me show you quick. If we do this, press B, this one, see, it gives you kind of some flames. I think it looks cool. This one changes the color though, the egg one. If you guys want that one. But I enjoy some of the red ones, personally. Most of them don't work, but it really just matters which one you do. This one is by far my favorite. So I'm gonna keep this one. Oh, I messed it up. That's what it looks like with that. Next, let me show you it with white. You can change the colors. It doesn't really matter, but I think that black looks the best, to be honest. The pants aren't customizable, but next I'll show you some deck stuff. Just remove that logo quick and add team logo, go to team, go to the airplane once again, make it face upward and max it out. You have to do it like that, to where it covers your whole board, just like that. You want to press B and you can pick whichever one you want. A lot of them don't look as good, but a lot of them do look good. You just gotta find the right one, whichever one you like, just use that one, it doesn't really matter. A lot of the blue ones look kind of weird, so you can like just go through. I've went through them all. There's only a few that look pretty good. Like that one's not very good. This one's not that good. This one not that good. This one's kind of sick. I do like this one. That's what I had my board as. So, but you can make it like brand logos too. You can have it the alien stuff. That's what I had it in one of my videos, I think. And a lot of these don't work. You just gotta find the right ones. Because these glitches are pretty easy to do, and it really gives your skater a unique look, but you just need to find the right ones that work, and I'm probably going to use this one just because it matches, depends. But, yeah, a lot of these look pretty bad, but, again, you just got to find the right one. I'm going to show you guys a few of them. The one with the dots looks pretty cool, but I like this one more. You can also do hoodies too. You remove your logo that you already have and you go to the left sleeve, it has to be left sleeve. Go to team. Wait, let's see if the airplane works, because no, that's what I thought. The airplane doesn't work, I'm pretty sure. We'll try left side, then we'll... Nah, it doesn't work. Let's go to brand. You want to go all the way down to the Skate 3 logo, okay? You want to click that. Bring it to where the arrow's pointing down. Bring it all the way down and max it out. So it should look like that. Press B. That one makes your hood black if you have your hood up. A lot of these don't work, though. Like this one that's Lake Eye. Oh, crap. I forgot to put my hood up. Give me a second. Sorry, I messed up. Go to left sleeve. Just do what you did another time if you guys put your hood up. So have your hood up. Make sure that your hood is up if you're doing this. And then you want to go down to the... Oh, crap. You want to go up to your Skate 3 logo. Bring it all the way down. Go down to something that says Lake Eye. It's light blue like that. And you'll get a baby blue hoodie. It looks pretty sick, to be honest. And then... Low cards don't work as I thought they did, though. You can also make it black if you use the 4-star, but it really just, but you have to have a white hoodie on for it to work, though, so just telling you guys that. It's only black if you have a white hoodie on. I might show you guys later that, but you can also go down and get this Nike SB. Whenever you have it white, it's supposed to be orange. I'll have to show you guys that later, too, but I think it looks sick whenever it's orange. We'll have to change it to white and I'll show you guys the rest. Mm. if you... Yeah, the four star, let's make it white really quick so I can show you the other combos just like that. That's what it looks like with that. Go back to left sleeve. Brand. And then I'll show you guys the Nike SB. Actually, I think I forgot something. Maybe. Okay, look at the left sleeve, team logos. I think I might have forgotten something here. Yeah, if you have it right, then that's what that looks like. I think I'm going to keep it as that. Next, we're going to show you something with your hat. If you go on here, you add your team logo. I'd like to make it black just so it matches. Get on team logos. Click on the airplane, max it out completely like that. Press B, and then I like the battery one, but a lot of them work too. You can have whichever one you want. Just like that's how you make your hat kind of glitched. Your pants don't have anything customizable, nor do your socks. Alright. That's basically just how you have your skater, but I'll see you all in the next video. I'll try to make upload more, but peace out.